So we're here with iStock Photo, and Danny's in business development with iStock. Danny, tell us a little bit about why you're here at South by Southwest and the impact that iStock is making.
Sure. Well, we came to South by Southwest because we know all the different musicians and all the different creatives that are in Austin, as well as coming for the show. So for us to be here, it's kind of special. We actually built a co-branded page off our website to have musicians come and see the different videos they can shoot using our stock video. Mm-hmm. You know, anywhere from, you know, low budget musicians who need to build a label or build a video for that effect. So we came just to basically hang out and meet all the different creatives and go to some music and concerts and that sort of thing too. So
all the extra stuff of South by Southwest.
Yeah,
now we're actually a customer of yours. We use in fact, some of our video footage that we use as some intros and outros we've purchased from you guys.
Yeah,
and being an artist myself, you know, I know that I can go ahead and shoot my work, push it up to iStock,
right,
have an opportunity to monetize that.
Yep.
Tell us about, you know, kind of your impact on that in the online photography communities.
Sure. We have anywhere from, you know, low budget students who want to pay off their gear to people who actually make a living off iStock Photo. We have videographers all the way to, you know, kids that have SLRs and just shoot for fun. The impact it's had is, one, I mean, they get to meet other photographers and build their skill set off iStock Photo, as well as, you know, build friendships as well. And, I mean, as a whole community, it's been mind-blowing. All the different, I mean, some people are actually making a living off of it and switching their entire career focus on iStock Photo, which is, I mean, it's pretty amazing. We have a joke on our site called F5 that when people hit F5, it's always refreshing their earnings. So it's kind of a joke around the internal community of people that are addicted to hitting F5, the F5 button on their keyboard. So
trying to check their cash register.
Yeah,
basically,
at all time. Some of these people, I don't know if they're actually working or not, but I mean, they're always hitting F5. So it's been really amazing. We have these events called iStockalypses as well. I don't know if you're familiar with, but where we have these community gatherings where we're having one actually next week in Buenos Aires. So we have, you know, different people from in this case Argentina coming out and getting to meet, you know, different people from North America and different inspectors, and we do model shoots, we set up locations for them to shoot, and really it's a great meetup for them to either build their career set, I mean, putting with professional photographers with newbies that are just starting out,
right.
And in this case in Argentina where they might not get to meet each other, so it's been pretty fun. We actually shot one in Austin last year, which was an amazing event.
Great, great. Well, thanks for spending some time with us, and
appreciate
thanks
it.
For the service. We love it. We'll continue to use it, and
great.
Really looking forward to seeing what you guys do next.
Okay, appreciate it.
Thanks. All right, thanks so much.